So what we decided to do is we brought the whole team down, because I have 9-10 people. There's a bunch of people who work with me, and they don't write jokes, they just organize stuff. It's really kind of cool, man. These are some phenomenal people who I brought on my team to help fulfill the vision of some of the things that I want to do. So we're using this comedy special in Memphis, not just to do the comedy, but also it's a cool opportunity for us all to hang out together. So we got, instead of getting a bunch of hotel rooms, we got one house. So there's a lake behind the house. I could probably go fishing. I've never been here before, but the team put it together. This is dope, Ray. You probably couldn't have found a better place. I'm just letting you know. This is how hard I need my jokes to hit tonight or tomorrow. So we got like 2 team members who always stay in the same hotel together, Jason, Damien, 2 grown men, and this is what we got set up for them. I'd love to get closer to my team. That'd be awesome. And I'd like for us to film exactly what we're supposed to film. Meaning, when I want people to watch this and laugh, but then also be moved and motivated to take action. To look at themselves and say, hey, I realize that, yeah, I have stuff. Stuff has happened to me. I have a setup. I have some resources. But I also want them to recognize that there's something for them to deliver. So if we can pull that off, in whatever way it's supposed to get pulled off, that'll be pretty awesome.